You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us.
He's like, you mess with the cow, you get the others.
You pushing, I'm pulling away from you. I giving you take.
Matt,
what's up?
Dude, are you excited?
For what?
For more content coming soon.
More content coming soon?
Yeah.
Every week? Or every like few weeks?
Yeah, every week.
Every 2 weeks?
I'm gonna try.
Hanging out like this.
Come on, dance in the back.
Ted, you get to be in the vlog for an entire thing.
I know, come on, dude. Like, what do I gotta do to get in the vlogs? Exactly. I'm just letting you know, I give Dean, I may not have a lot of Dino footage. Dean may not have a lot of footage of me, but I get him.
What the heck did you say the first time?
I have that. Okay, let's go ahead.
Yeah!
Matt, what are we gonna do, man?
What are we gonna do, bro?
Everyone's interrupting us.
Bro, I'm just trying to vlog. I'm just trying to make the vlog.
Ted. What do you want to say to the subs now that we hit 50?
This is 50 subs. Congratulations to Dean. Let's get 100. If you see me, I'm gonna be more on these vlogs as much as I can.
Matthew, what do you have to say for the 50? Huh? What do you have to say for the 50?
For the 50 subscribers?
Yeah.
Stay and like to subscribe, and I want to say it.
I'm hi, what up though? Film that guy because
Ted, you said you wanted to be in the vlog.
I do want to be in the vlog. I'm putting everybody on blast. I'm putting this dude on blast. Put him on blast. This dude's a weirdo. I got Matt right here. Dude's whack.
What are you talking about? Matt, that's the reason I'm here.
Hey, oh, fucking crap. So I'm coming.
I know. Like, I always feel like you film me, but I never make it into the vlog. So like,
you always make it into the outro. That's what I've noticed.
You always are in the outro.
Like, so she's not even in the outro.
Like, she's always in it. Like,
no,
she's always in the thumbnails.
No, she's in the thumbnail.
Not the outro.
She's just the thumbnail guy.
Sorry,
we just use you for your looks.
Was that bad? Someone take me off.
Okay, Ted.
I said you a Ted.
Oh, hold on.
I want to see somebody try.
Wait, I got this. Ted, go on the floor.
I should do the bottle cap challenge.
No, like on the floor.
On the floor?
Like lay down.
Lay down on the floor?
Yeah, just do it.
Okay.
Okay. No, like, Matt, get here. Put your foot and put it near, or yeah, like that. Hold up. Now, Ted, look afraid. Okay.
Thumbnails.
We got the thumbnail.
I'm just gonna put it out there.
I'm
good. Jack in the Box and ice cream.
Say hi to the vlog.
Come on.
Yay. Okay, Jelani always says hi to the vlog, but he like never watches any of the videos.
That's what happens.
It's because I'm just so famous, you know. I don't watch the
But you give us description, Jelani B7.
Hey. Matthew, say something quirky.
Like, quirky. What's quirky?
I don't know.
I just said if they don't go to Epicenter,
I don't know what to say.
And then you said, Marissa gave me permission to say that.
That before.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, wait, are we signing off or what's up?
I mean...
We have all day! I did not say that at all.
He complains about not having friends because he ditched all his friends for his girlfriend.
No. That is... don't even say that!
Don't even say that, dude.
I'm here,
Arthur.
I just exposed Ted.
Teddy's always exposed.
He lost all his friends because he has a girlfriend now.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's whipped.
He's whipped.
Do not even get me
started. Look it. For the viewers back home, he's whipped.
Okay, whatever they're about to say right now, all BS. Okay, that's some BS right there.
Did your girlfriend watch my vlog?
So literally, I was deep into comments.
Do you know who his girlfriend is?
His girlfriend is coming.
And at the part where you say bad stuff.
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh,
no.
Shoot.
Oh, shoot.
Whoa, bro. What happened there?
Oh, shoot. You did it.
I jumped in the water. I did it, bro.
No, you did not.
Yeah, I did.
1-5. I'll go in there, feet in.
What if I go in?
I'll film it.
Can I have my phone back?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you for real jumped in.
What happens if I go back in?
Why is your hair just wet?
Give me my phone, please.
We're going to find out if you
No. Give me my phone, please. Just give me my phone. That's all I ask.
Yeah, that's why.
We're gonna find out if your phone's waterproof.
No.
Yeah.
Let's not find that out.
Yeah.
Let's not find that out.
Yeah. Let's find it out.
Then I'm not going to summer camp.
Oh, that's
perfect. I still got Matt.
Let's go. Come on.
Let's see if his Let's go find out if his phone's waterproof.
Let's go.
Come on. We're still doing this.
Are we really doing it or not?
Yeah.
You really want to throw drop in this water?
Yeah.
All right.
He doesn't want to go in the fountain? His phone's going fountain. Alright. Piece of him will go in.
You guys are savages. Huh?
I told you one of these
vlogs. I like how he's not stopping you.
I told you one of these vlogs I was going to break. I told you these. Those past vlogs, those were tame and mild.
True. See, this is how a good summer is.
Yeah. Okay. Well. Hold up.
How are you going to get your wallet?
We'll find a way. That's your phone.
That's your phone.
That's your phone.
He was dead serious, bro.
That's your that's my wallet.
That's
my wallet. That's your it's right there.
Where?
Right there.
Where? Right there. That's the case. That is the case. That is the case. I can get another case. I don't care. I just want the phone! He almost got it, bro. Just give it to him.
You bet me that child of you.
Watch you.
Come on, D.
Take my glasses.
Oh, how are you?
Go.
Oh, shoot, wait.
Wait.
What?
Family,
that's,
guys.
That's Team City.
That's who?
That's, oh, shoot!
Who's that?
Brian,
Brian,
oh my god. This is my friend Matt. You wear a sunscreen.
How's it going, man?
So sorry, you probably get this all the time. You know Noah, right?
What's up, brother?
Hey.
Noah, you know, Carlos?
I'm sorry.
Wait, you know Noah, right? Yeah. Noah Carlos? Yeah, that's literally like we go to church with him like all the time.
Nice.
Yeah, so we know him like him personally, dude. And like we see you guys, like, that's so like cool.
I can't.
Yeah. And like all our friends were like so. Like, dude, we live like in Wilmington, dude.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, so we're from here, dude. Yeah, we're from here.
Hey,
Yeah, from the harbor area, dude.
That's what's
up,
bro.
Yeah, dude, what y'all doing here?
I'm sorry to interrupt you. Hey. Excuse me. I don't know if this is rude or not, but.
What are you?
I'm sorry, I don't know you, but Teddy seems like.
He's a UFC fighter.
Just a human being, man. Kicking it with other human beings.
Dude, you are such a sick fighter, dude.
Thank you, bro.
You are so sick.
Can I get something for my channel?
Uh-huh. Brian Ortega, if you're watching this,
we are sorry.
Thank you for being there. I'm sorry because I didn't know who you were.
We're sorry for our good friend Teddy over there. Yeah. We'll show him.
And we're also sorry because we kept you away from your family. We didn't mean to do that, but thank you for being in the vlog. It helps a lot, I think.
You see one of my nostrils?
But
I got a booger.
But we're sorry, and we hope that you see this, and I don't know, but thank you.
Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that stuff. Guys, anything you got to say?
Like and subscribe.
Link in the description and below.
Hey, you said you wanted to be in the outro. Come on.
I wish I could. What are we saying?
Well,
I already said whatever you want to say.
Whatever you want to say.
Well, I have something to say.
What?
Crop it.
Hey,
come on, let's do the outro.
Go your way.
Thanks for watching.
What?
No, she was her.
Oh.
Teddy doesn't know what he's doing.
Thanks for. Do you have a specific name?
No.
For your show?
Yeah, Dean's Vlogs.
Dean's Vlogs.
Thank you so much for. Where's the camera?
There.
Up here. Okay, I was looking down there. Okay. Thank you so much for watching Dean's Vlog. Don't forget to click on that subscribe button.
Like,
you know?
comment
down below.
Comment how annoying we are and just all that good stuff.
I'm sorry for this guy.